All right, hey everyone, DJ Steph, Uptown Express. So it's a beautiful Saturday afternoon here in Montreal, April 24th. We're on our way to a wedding at a hall I am very, very excited to be DJing at tonight. It's actually the same hall that I got married about 6 years ago at, so I love this place. It's gorgeous. It's called the Riviera Reception Halls. So we're on our way there now. We have a full setup. This is our mega setup, full light show and everything. The car is packed to the roof, everything, but it all fits in here. So we have a ton of new gear today. We've got the Vizi Spots, the Dura truss, all the scrim-kings. We've got everything. We've got a lot of new stuff coming out today for the first time for the wedding season of 2010. So I'll show you some footage when we get there, and once we're ready to go, it should be a rocking party. We're going to have a great, great time. So see ya on the next clip.
There's all the gear. Tons of Ariba cases. We got the full setup tonight. We're gonna have the K-Sub, the two K-10s. All the gear. Just started putting up the Dura truss. We'll be right here. Nice amount of room for the setup.
All right, everyone, so we're set up. About half an hour to go. I'll show you the gear, and then we're gonna go get changed and get ready.
There we go. Now it's still quite bright outside, so there's two big windows in here. That's the setup. We got the full 10-foot Dura truss out today. That's brand new also. And on the Dura truss, we've got, starting there, we have the mirror balls, the Starball DMX by American DJ, American DJ Vizi Spot LEDs, and then the Chauvet color palettes, Intimidators, Quad Gem DMX in the middle, the UV laser on top of that, and same thing on the other side.
Please welcome our bride and our groom, Fatima.